Sau đây Khánh Ly xin trình bày nhạc phẩm Chuyện Một Đêm, sáng tác của nhạc sĩ Anh Bàn. Và Khánh Ly xin được có đôi lời với khán giả bài cuối của chúng ta hôm nay. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to brief you on a song that I'm going to perform next. It's called Story of the Night, and the song is about a mother and her child fleeing from the massacre that took place during the Lunar New Year of 1968, a death or fence in the city of Hue. In the chaos, the child was tragically killed while the child was in the mother's arms, without her knowing it. And at the end of the song, she was burying her child in mourning for the untimely death and their forever separation. Thank you very much, and listen to the song.
Bà nghe đây.